Hello, hello, good morning. I have been kind of all over the place with videoing. Just got our park passes last week, so we've been going to the parks a lot, working a lot, so I haven't filmed a ton, but I'm gonna try to put some clips of us going to Magic Kingdom. I'm heading to Animal Kingdom right now with Alexis, so I will film a little bit of that. I have been working so much, and I know everyone has, but I absolutely love it. I'm obsessed with it. If you guys want to know more about my role and working at the Contemporary, I can totally make a video about that. I know a lot of people on my Instagram were asking questions about just DCP in general, what I do, application process, how it works. So let me know if you guys want to see a video about that. I don't want to just like make it randomly. This video is probably going to be just like a big culmination of random park days over the last week. I have no clue where this is going, so we'll see. A side note, I knew there was something I wanted to tell you guys. You know this little ear wall that I have, and how I said that a lot of them I left at home because, I don't know, I just forgot them when I was packing. My mom finally sent the package with the rest of my ears. So the rest of them are, I have these ones, so cute. I've got the daisy ears. I have these. These are from actually when my team went to nationals in high school. We all got matching ears of these, so they're so cute. And then my absolute favorites, which I replaced on the wall because I'm wearing these today. They remind me so much of Blair Waldorf, and I'm just obsessed with them. I love them. All right, now to park content. Look at our new friend. We just watched kite-tails. Why is this actually the funniest thing? Hey, buddy.
He almost came right at us.
No, he was literally, in that last clip, he was literally coming directly at us. Hello, hello. We just finished kite-tails. There's Everest. Sad. She's closed until, I think, April, right?
I think so, yeah.
I'm sad. I miss her. I but we just went on Flight of Passage. That was the first thing we did when we got here.
So good.
It was, like, only an hour wait, yeah. But that's, like, our both of our, like, favorite rides. Yeah. So we were so excited. It was so good. And then we ate at Pizzafari and we got our cast discount. So we love discounted food. We're heading over to Dinosaur now, which is another one of my favorites here.
It's like a 30-minute wait.
Yeah, so gotta love it. And it's rainy here, so not a ton of people, but I definitely want to go on the safari later because all the animals will be out. Okay, we didn't know that there's another version of kite-tails that's Jungle Book. I'm so excited. I don't know why this is so funny to me. I just think this is the funniest thing ever. I could watch this all day. Oh, Baloo.
This is so good.
This is my favorite part. Is he okay? He's so cute.
Coffee can actually lick its own eyeball. And it only sleeps for around 30 in Africa, so it's also a really good way to tell. So they spend about 16 hours out of their 8 hours.
Oh my god.
Their
I know, we literally live 10 minutes from here. That's kind of scary. Allie found a little pet on the safari. All right, we just went on the safari. As you can see, we saw so many animals.
Oh my gosh,
every literally all the animals were out. Yeah. That lion was insane.
He got to yawn.
Yes, it was so cool. We got to see everything. We're probably gonna leave now. It's 5:30, so the park closes in about an hour, hour and a half. But we don't have too much left to do. There was pretty much no crowds today, so we've pretty much finished everything, especially since Everest is closed. But
how long was we waited for was Avatar?
Yeah, we waited like about an hour, hour 10 for Flight of Passage, so it wasn't that long. Dinosaur was like 20 minutes. Safari was a walk-on, except we missed the Festival of the Lion King show, but we got to see both kite tails. So we're probably gonna park hop over to Epcot soon, I'm guessing, but we'll see. Okay, so we're leaving Animal Kingdom now to head over to Epcot, but we all got little mystery pin packs, so we're gonna unveil those now. And Allie got a wishable mystery pack, so let's see what we got. So these are all the mysteries we got. Me and Allie both got these fanny packs. They're super cute. And we got an attractions, she got wishables, and Alexis got wishables pins and Haunted Mansion. Here's the Haunted Mansion ones. Oh, look at this one. Can you see it?
The tightrope walker, she's cute.
Oh, is it? Is it? Or no?
Yes. The oh, three hitchhiking goats.
Yay!
Very cool.
Okay, Allie's first fanny pack is Pegasus.
That's so
Let's
cute.
See mine. Oh my god!
That's so cute.
It's
so cute! I'm wearing a Bambi sweatshirt right now. This is actually
That's
perfect.
That's kind
of weird. Alexis' Miguel. First wishable is Miguel.
I love Coco.
So cute! Her second fanny pack.
So cute.
It's little chicken little.
Like, I'm like trying to do this with one hand.
Who's that?
Oh my god, wait, who is that?
It's not the gazelle, but...
Is it, I feel like I need to check who that is. Okay, we figured out it's the goat from Hunchback of Notre Dame. Allie got it too. Oh wait, and she got Bambi.
I got the Bambi.
She got Bambi, but we got two of the same. I have to figure out what my third one is.
Oh, I got Jessie!
That's so cute!
Little Andy.
Aww.
I love it.
Okay, I just got Chicken Little too.
I think we might have a duplicate.
Do we have the same?
Yeah, same pack. Got little Miko.
Oh my god.
Oh, yeah.
That's so cute.
That is cute. That
I love
cute.
It. Okay, I just got Miko too. So I think me and Allie have the same exact pack.
Oh, you
That's
have
fine.
To open it.
Right, yep, I got Pegasus also.
Oh,
sorry, my nail's falling off, but I got Pegasus also. So me and Allie got the exact same five, but they're so cute. I love the fanny packs.
Cogs
oh my gosh,
mini.
Those
so
are so cute.
Yeah.
I love the little like astronaut outfit.
I know.
That's so
This is the attractions. I got the Haunted Mansion, Madam Leota, and like the three hitchhiking goats.
Oh, it's Nemo.
Oh my gosh.
And Dory.
No.
And Rose.
Stop.
So cute.
Wait, that might be Marlin.
He's tiny. It
He's
looks
very
like Nemo.
Tiny. I put my wishables, so I've been collecting these, and I keep on getting Tiana's, and... I got Tiana again.
She has many Tianas now.
I have Cinderella, Tiana, and Moana. I was hoping for Aurora.
To complete
but
the pack.
You
now you
know
have four
what?
Tianas.
I'll just have to get another one.
I love this song.
Rainbows, and what's on the other side?
Rise the song was starting.
Yeah, Rainbow Connection.
Oh, I love that song. That just made me so happy. Look at how pretty and pastel she is. Look how cute. It's all pastel.
So cute.
Aw, dang. Dang it. You guys want to wait 7 hours for a popcorn bucket? Alright, what are we going to get? Oh my god, your little shadow.
I want this one.
So Allie, the shadow of your Mickey ears on there, look.
Thank you.
It's so cute. What are we thinking?
I want this one because it comes with grilled cheese and it's only $6.25.
Ooh.
Like, that's cheap.
I might do a grilled cheese. I could go for grilled cheese right now. We all got some grilled cheese and tomato soup.
Oh, it's so good.
Love it.
So good. Perfect for this mother.
We found this new exotic booth at Epcot Festival of the Arts. I don't know if you guys have ever heard of it.
The apple pie a la mode. And I got it at deconstructed dish, and I got like a little cup with it.
I love Luca. Shush. Grace, how do you like Harmonia so far?
I don't know, it's okay. More Frozen would be better.
I'm not telling you what it is.
No spoilers.
I demand fry in return.
The drama we've gotten through tonight.
Girl, I was running.
Grace. This video has just turned into a video of Grace watching the fireworks. More than content.
On Kanto, I will leave.
Grace is scared. Figment himself.
The fake Figment. Fake Figment.
Real Figment is not here. I love Figment. Right, but like,
we're just kind
of he's just gotten a lot of popcorn.
He's a figment of our imagination.
Ha ha ha. Very funny. What do you have to say about the Epcot ball?
Epcot ball.
This is definitely the post for my next Instagram picture. I really like it. Here we go. This is too good.
At the end of your Instagram story, just swipe for a surprise.
No, literally, I think I'm gonna put that at the end of my Instagram post.
It's open.
Oh, should we go in? That's kind of dangerous.
He's like watching.
Oops.
Have y'all never been in here?
I have. Let's just pretend it's closed.
Wait, do they have the Valentine's ears?
Oh, I don't think they have them yet.
No, neither. So it opened. God told me to go in.
Does that mean we have to go in?
Yes.
Crap. I haven't showed it to you yet. I will show it to you when I get home. But I have the Donald Nemo, and I got, where's the outfit? Do they have it? This. I got this for him, the little shoes and the purse, and it is so funny. Oh my God, I have to get the lounge fly. I'm getting the lounge fly.
I got a big ass hat.
This is Donald's new accessory.
I'm holding goo in my hand.
Hey, I just got that. That just went right over my head. Or, okay, I feel like Donald would kind of like the dress. This would match the rest of his fit. Grace, this would match the rest of his fit. Look it. Oh, thank you so much. I really think I'm good.
Ooh, underwear, perfect.
Hi guys, I know tonight was actually all over the place with filming, but I just wanted to show this pin I got tonight at the creation shop in Epcot. It is so cute. Oh, it's so shiny. But I got the 40% off on that, so it was only like $5 or $6 maybe. Which is so good for the 50th pin. Like, I'm actually in love with it. I put it up on my little cork board over here. So right now I just have, this is like one of my favorite pins that I've ever gotten. So I have that up there like with the Rapunzel. And then this was the contemporary like 2021 holiday pin. And it opens up, hold on, oops. It opens up and it's a little gingerbread contemporary. Okay, I totally just knocked this off, but this is actually from a guest. It was a little girl and I was writing a pin for her and because she wanted a name tag like mine. So I wrote her name on a celebrating pin because it was her first visit. So she then said that it was her turn to write one. So this was her trying to write my name. It says Bella clearly. There's a little heart in there. It's just scribbles, but it was so cute. She gave it to me and was like, I want you to have this. Like, this is your name tag now. I was like, I don't think I can wear that as my name tag, but you know, close enough. And then I have this 50th anniversary contemporary pin. I got it in Magic Kingdom on Main Street. This is the one I got tonight. This is, I got this when we were resort hopping. It was in my last video, but one of the cast members of the contemporary wrote this for me. Me and my mom got this. This was for my birthday last year. One of my friends got me this. My earning my ears things. I have a lot more of these pins, but these are just like a few that I put up. I almost forgot. I also got this bag at Animal Kingdom today. I'm trying to like get everything that I want right now since we have our 40% off until February. So like two more weeks. Our normal discount on merchandise is 20. So I was like, I'm going to get everything that I know I'm going to get eventually. Like I might as well get it now. So this is something I've been wanting for a really long time. It's this little Mickey backpack. And it's actually a pin backpack. So on the inside here on this one, you can put pins and then it shows like through the little, sorry, that was terrible filming, but it shows through the little clear part. And then in here, there's like a whole like stack of like pin sheets, but you can also remove it. It has a little like Velcro thing. So it can just be like a cute park bag like a cute little backpack. So I needed a new like backpack because I have my lounge flies, but they don't fit my ears a lot of the time. Well, I love bringing them to the parks, but they don't always fit as much. But I feel like this is a great backpack to bring to work too, because it's not too big, not too small. I kind of needed like an in-between bag. So I got the 40% off on that, and I'm very excited to use this because I've been eyeing it for a really long time. One last thing. I know I keep saying one more thing, but earlier I was talking about the Donald. This is, oh, Rachel's here.
Are you welcome?
Yes. Rachel's here! Sorry, Rachel just walked into my apartment. But earlier in the creation shop when I was talking about the Donald, this is our little Donald that we have. Look at him, he's stunting in his 50th anniversary boots and his little purse. But this is what I ended up getting for him tonight. I'm sorry, but why is this actually the funniest thing I've ever seen? It's so big on him. It literally opens, like there's a zipper. Hello guys, I have not vlogged at all today. We went to Magic Kingdom, Hollywood Studios, and we're back at Epcot again, even though we went to Epcot earlier. But we are at Regal Eagle Smokehouse. This is what we all got.
Looks so good.
We're so excited to try this. We had to like start vlogging again because we were so excited. She got banana pudding, she added it on. This looks so good.
That is so rude.
We will let you guys know. This looks so amazing. All right, the reviews are in. What do we think?
I am so good.
What are your thoughts?
1,100.5 out of
I needed the
$1,000,000.
Best idea we had today, and we had a lot of good ideas today.
Yeah. Oh.
Rachel! It's her first time in the parks as a cast member.
I'm so excited.
How are you today, Mickey?
Fabulous.
Oh, so good to see you. I've missed you. Oh.
They're all the way up there, buddy. It's okay. We can't get you.
Hi guys, so I just got off work about 15 minutes ago, but since I work obviously a 5-minute walk away, I figured I'd go to the Magic Kingdom and check out the 50th anniversary merchandise since we get our discount starting today. I'm probably just gonna get like a Dole Whip or something just to feel something because it's Friday, so gotta celebrate. I'm gonna try not to get Casey's again because I get Casey's corn dogs way too much, but I'm probably gonna get a strawberry Dole Whip. I love it. It's from Sunshine Tree Terrace. I get the strawberry Dole Whip with the strawberry Fanta. Mwah, my favorite thing. The fact that I just clocked out and now I have my little backpack and am heading to the park. Also, Magic Kingdom is my favorite, so this is like the best thing ever. What just happened? I really thought I was going in there and just getting one Starbucks cup for myself. I'm just gonna show y'all. I'm literally in the middle of Main Street. I just got off work. The cast members were laughing at me because they were saying that all the cast members today have been in buying all the 50th stuff, which makes sense. But got this puzzle for my mom and me because we love puzzles. So that'll be a fun little thing. And then this, finally, I got the soap dispenser. Oh. That's the back. I got the soap dispenser. Yay! With the 40% off. And then the beloved Starbucks cups. I don't know if you can see that. They're so cute. I'm so excited. What just happened? And honestly, like with the 40% off, like that's such a good deal because this stuff is very expensive normally. So yay, success. Okay guys, Ansley just got to work and clocked in at the confectionery, so we're gonna go see if we can find her. She's working case line, so let's see. Guys, look who I found.
Look who it is. Ansley on the clock. She's so cute.
I love this girl. Oh my god. I am home now. I'm so tired because I had to wake up at 4 a.m. this morning to go to work, but I honestly like it a lot. I know a lot of CPs get later shifts, which is normally what I get, but it's kind of like half and half, early and late shifts, which is really nice because most roles don't get that. So I'm very lucky that I get morning shifts sometimes and night shifts sometimes, because then I have the rest of the day to enjoy. Like, I just went to the parks, but I am so tired. So I came home and I'm gonna probably take a nap. So I didn't end up getting my Dole Whip, but Grace really wanted one, so that's why I didn't get it. So once she gets home from work, we might go back to the parks later and get it. I don't know. We'll see. But I think this is gonna be all for this video because I filmed a lot of random stuff and I don't want it to be too long, but I will take you guys along for more park days in the future and look forward to a video coming out about my role and just DCP questions, because I've been getting so many. So I figured it would just be easier to make a whole video about that, and then if you want to hear that, you can just watch it. But thank you guys for watching. I'm so lucky to have you guys with me along this journey, and I can't wait to show you more. I'm having the best time, and definitely there's days where I'm so tired, and I know I don't like always show that. Not every day is like perfect, just like Magic Kingdom, but I would have to say that I'm the happiest I've ever been. Honestly, I love it here so much, and my job and everything is so great. So I really can't wait to tell you guys more about that, because my role is normally not a CP role. So this is the first time, according to what I've heard from my coworkers, that CPs are getting this role, which is amazing because it's a dream of what I've always wanted to do. So I can't wait to tell you guys a little bit more. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.